Hey guys! So we just got back from Nashville about a week ago and wanted to do a little recap and share with you guys what we thought about it.
Yeah, we were at the YWAM first ever house party, which if you don't know YWAM, it's Youth with a Mission. Definitely check them out. They're doing some awesome stuff. Just for the kingdom, out in the nations. But yeah, it was in Nashville, and basically it was a collection of young adults who all have a desire to start revivals in their cities. So there's people from Ohio, Montana,
Canada,
Florida, Minnesota, South Dakota, like everywhere, people that wanted revival. And yeah, we just wanted to share our thoughts and recap it. So
yeah, it was amazing because I never realized that I've been around Christians, but I haven't been around like on fire believers who are all in the same room, like filled with 60 people, because I think our life has been so much evangelism in the sense of bringing new people to Bible study. It's not people who know Jesus, it's all new people. And it's so easy to get stuck in the area of like, you're always on the watch, which is amazing. But during the first worship night, I realized that every single person in that room was an on-fire believer for Jesus. And I think it just made my heart relax a little bit and allow me to just worship fully in the sense of, like, everybody in there believes in Jesus. The Holy Spirit is at work. It's activated. And I was overwhelmed with the power that was in that room. It was amazing. And so the worship was amazing. We just got to sit and eat with them also. It was a 3-day thing, so we really got to know these people and just connect. And it was really fulfilling for us to understand that other people do revivals, Bible studies, connect groups in their hometowns as well. Yeah. Because I think sometimes it hinders people to continue that spark that they found with Jesus if there's nobody else in their hometown doing it. And so it's a great way for other believers to encounter the Holy Spirit and just bring back that fire and start connect groups, small groups, revival nights, evangelism nights, whatever, to start their city, their town on fire for Jesus.
Yeah, well, like, you even look in the Gospels and like all throughout Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, there's so many times Jesus went out, evangelized, he was teaching, preaching, healing the sick, and then he sends the disciples away, and he goes alone to the mountains or the gardens, and he would pray and just be with the Father and just get filled back up.
Yeah.
And in ministry and life in general, you have to have people pouring into you. So mm-hmm. if you're pouring out constantly and you're not being poured into, you're going to find yourself getting dry. And you can get poured into just you and the Holy Spirit, but, you know, God designed community.
Mm-hmm.
It's his idea. The church is his idea. So you do have to have people pouring into you, and it just makes you more effective for Jesus. That's what we saw. Like, we got to go and evangelize Broadway with a bunch of other people who love to do that and see salvations and healings and stuff. But the best takeaway was just sitting in a room with other believers and getting to bounce ideas off of each other, getting to pray with one another, getting to just dive into the Word together.
Yeah.
It was a blessing. It was amazing. And we did get to leave with some really good practicals of materials for how they thought revival can look, for steps that they thought for ministry. And it was a blessing, honestly, just to get to center some really good leadership.
Yeah.
So YWAM is doing some really amazing things.
Yeah, it's awesome. And it was just so fulfilling and so fun to also get prayed over, but also pray over other people and know that you're not alone when what you're doing in your hometown and community, again, is so huge.
Yeah.
So if you're stuck, I guess, and need community in your hometown and you don't know how to start things or whatnot, first off, we would love if you would comment or email us or whatnot and help you, or even do a teaching video on how to get started on that. But also, we'll add a link.
Yeah, if you feel like you have a desire for revival in your hometown, you just want to learn how to do it, we're going to throw a link. We'll put it right here, but then we'll also put it in the description as well to YWAM House Parties, so we can get hooked up with them and they can teach you some practicals and get registered for the next house party. And then we're also just going to roll now into a 1-minute little highlight of Nashville so you can see kind of what it looked like. So,
yeah.
Love you guys.
Aww.
Hey guys, so today is my 25th birthday. I'm back on Broadway. I used to come here for my birthday to get belligerent, drunk, and walk the strip of Broadway, but I am here today to go evangelize people and tell them about the good news and push people to get salvation.
Amen!